rock bass. Good one. I don't have the net. No, it's a big one. It's a dogfish. It's a dogfish, yeah. I couldn't see it at first. No, stop. Bowfin. Another species marked off my list for bird.
What is he now?
Bowfin. Too bad I didn't get him when he was spawn colors. Will you take a picture?
Yeah.
I don't have a picture with a bowfin this year. No, you know, they have sharp, sharp teeth.
They do?
I need the pluck. Ha ha ha, no. I'm trying. Yeah, that's where I miss this guy. There you go. That's too bad. That means we probably won't catch any other kind of fish. Usually around Western New York when you catch a dogfish, or bowfin is what they're actually called, we call them dogfish. It's pretty good to mean that you're not going to catch much of anything else.
Bullhead?
It looks like a bullhead.
Yeah, there's the bullhead down here, huh?
The big bullhead.
Now do you see?
Holy sh. See? Oh, everybody.
But that's getting a little bit bigger. Now
do Alright, look. Come on. Ow. Okay. That's a bullhead. That's a really, really nice bullhead. See how big he is? It's a good one right there. And let's release this guy.
He's trying to get on.
You gotta still remember. Where? Yeah. Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, baby salamander.
No, you'll just kill him.
No, I won't.
He's getting slapped by the worms.
I'm gonna let him go through and get a bit.